Hey, Coach, in this video, we're going to talk about how you can make $10,000 per month as a basketball trainer or coach. My name is Coach Nick Aldiro, and I'm a success coach with Make Money Coaching Sports. If you're looking to connect after this video, you can text me. I'm going to type right here. Text the word GROW to 732-908-2315. Text me the word GROW to 732-908-2315. It is me. I will respond to you if you're looking to talk. Okay, so how can you make $10,000 a month as a basketball trainer? Now, this is going to be just pretty basic numbers. And I'm just going to go and kind of go over the options that you might have that you probably thought of, but you probably haven't really written it down or really considered it a possibility yet. But before we go into it, it is a very real possibility. It's something that a lot of people are doing, and it's something that you can do too if you are a good coach and if you are hungry to succeed. If you are just looking for like a side hustle, this isn't going to work for you because you have to be super dedicated. You have to be willing to put in more work than your 9-to-5 job if you're still doing that. It is not easy. But the way we're going to talk about it is simple. It's just, you know, you have to execute on it and put in the work. So if you're not someone who likes to work on their business, this definitely is not for you. Okay. If you're serious and you're dedicated about helping kids and about making a full-time income coaching basketball or being a basketball skills trainer, this is for you. Okay. So there's different ways you could do this. First way is you could have 100 clients and charge them $100 a month, right? And you can have 8 groups of 12 players. Now, that doesn't add up perfectly, but just for simple math, well, you know, it'd be 12 to 13 probably, because that's like 8 point something something. So let's just say it's 8 groups of 12 players, okay? It's not a crazy amount of kids. You could do more, of course, if you wanted to, but let's just say this is make it a little bit easier for this, or you could do less and work more hours. So you could do that over 4 days, and you could do 2 groups per day. You work 2 hours a day, and you get 100 clients, and 100 times 100 is $10,000. And I know what you're thinking. You're like, wow, Coach, thanks for the amazing math lesson. But it's really, you have to know your numbers, and you have to know how much time you want to put into it. So this is something that you could do, and you're with players for 4 days and 2 hours a day. That's 8 hours for the week. Now, obviously, there is more to it than this, right? You have to get the people. You have to create all the things that you need to do this. So like payment processing, your website, what's your presence on Facebook, Instagram, do you have a presence on YouTube? Like there's so much more that you can do, obviously, but in terms of working with kids, once you have that stuff down, you could definitely do this. Now, is 100 people a lot? It is a lot for somebody who is by themselves, and you got to manage 100 people. Now, there's systems that we help coaches with that are going to make it a lot easier than that, but we're just going to talk about the numbers for today. Or you can work with more people and you can work with less people and charge more. So let's say you want 50 clients and you want to have them in 4 groups of 12, right? And you want to work 2 or 4 days and you want to either train for 1 to 2 hours per day, right? And you charge $200 a month. Now with this one, it's more money, so you have to add some extra value, okay? What value are you adding to people other than when you see them once a week in person? By the way, this is based on like a once a week in-person session model. Okay. That's also $10,000. Now, how can I make a little bit more? You can run a clinic on days off from school. Let's say you do 2 hours, you charge people $60 per player. You get 20 players. That's an extra $1,200. You could do a 3-on-3 league, right? That's not even counting team training. That's not even counting private training. Okay. So it is possible, but it takes work, of course. If you're looking to connect, text me at 732-908-2315, or you can check out the links in the description, how we can set up a call and talk. All right, I'll talk to you soon.